know your social media hip. You probably have a Facebook account and maybe you even tweet.
You do your best to keep up with your kids when it comes to social media.
But things change fast.
Teens like to try new things. As soon as you think you figured it out, we're already using new features or even whole new social media websites.
So here's a quick rundown on some of today's hottest social media tech.
Tumblr is a social network and blogging site. Users can post videos, photos, and text to a short blog to share with their friends or even the world.
Pinterest is a photo sharing social network that allows members to create pin boards, like a bulletin board. Some people call it social scrapbooking. The boards are based on specific interests like cycling or cooking. Users can browse Pinterest, repin images to their own board, add comments, and like them, a lot like you do on Facebook.
Instagram is an app that makes it easy to share pictures. You can even make them look cooler with special effects. People share their photos with others in a built-in social network or share them on other sites like Twitter or Facebook.
And there's Reddit. It's a hugely popular social news site that allows users to submit stories for other users to vote up or down. The higher the ups, the higher the visibility on the Reddit network.
These are only a handful of newer social media sites that your kids might be using. Why don't you ask them what their favorites are and see if they'll give you a tour? Then remember to ask them again in a few months. They may have a new favorite, or two by then.
All of this tech may seem hard, but we know if you can figure out Facebook, learning more sites just gets easier. It can actually be fun once you get the hang of it. Plus, you're finding new ways to connect with your kids.
For more digital parenting advice, visit fosse.org/parenting.